Let those who worship evil's might beware my power, Green Lantern's light.
About a year ago, the Guardians sent her to the planet Jade. It was her first solo mission.
Facing the unknown, although sometimes facing the familiar, can prove to be even more harrowing. I come as a Green Lantern, Rhea, by order of the Guardians. And what law condones massacres?
It was stained.
Not! You are your mother's child.
Is anything, Laira?
Only that the evil still churns and builds. It will not be swayed. I may have my mother's humility, but I am my father's daughter! It will not bend to reason or pity or suffering, only to force, as always.
You were never very good at it. But I was. Oh, I could surprise you, couldn't I? Until you calm down.
I'm no longer that little girl, Reuben.
Why shine it here?
Jade has been declared a hostile world. I come as an emissary, Antomoke.
I'm just a faithful son. I honor my family. I follow the Golden Dragon.
Not loyalty. Duty.
No. No more. It's not what this ring stands for. It's not what the Golden Dragon should stand for. We should work to a higher calling. Green Lantern.
instinctively called for help. But not your father.